Caretaker Committee of the People's Democratic Party in the state has expressed shock over failure of the police to prosecute those responsible for the attack on the party's secretariat recently. The interim chairman, Umar Damagon, who stated this on Wednesday, also alleged that there are indications that those arrested were set free without trial. Correspondent Blessing Tuno has details.
I'm going to get back to the